engine back together. The $399 for the 1970. I'm gonna go put it on, and I replaced all the gaskets in the engine, which the lower gaskets were completely gone. They were completely deteriorated. And then the ones on the top weren't too bad, but I replaced them too. So I'm gonna throw it on, see if we can't get it to start. Move the sweater, but the mosquitoes. cross the fingers moment, because I'm not real sure it's gonna work. I didn't re-clean the carburetor. Well, I gotta get some more gas in my can here. Run quite a few times, but I need to do something with the carburetor, I think. It can't be the engine anymore because I changed all the gaskets in that, so we will see. It should be the carburetor now, but I'm not going to do that until maybe this winter. But, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.